addition without carry and the addition with carry and the statement problems related with our daily life, and also what is addition with zero and interchanging place of the numbers, and then numbers addition or number line, isn't it? These are already we learned. Dear students, today we are going to a new concept. What is subtraction? Do you know how to subtract? Already we learned in the previous class. What is how to add, how to subtract the single digit numbers, isn't it? Yes, dear students, today we are going to learn what is how to add double digit, how to subtract double digit numbers without borrowing. Shall we start the class now? Yes, okay. Already you know very well, it's a symbol of subtraction. It is called as minus, isn't it? Yes, dear student. For example, first one, 9 minus 2. What is remains? What's the difference? 9 minus 2. We subtract 2 units from 9. So, remains are 7. It is the answer. It is the remains answer. It is the left. Okay. 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. Yes, dear students. Let's we go to the next one. Look at the diagram. Here, one statement.
Bye.
units. 36, 32. Now let's solve these problems to understand better the concept of subtraction without borrowing. Already you know very well. Firstly, we subtract from big number to small number. Yes, you know very well. 10 and units 98 and 21. So in 98 there are 9 tens and 8 units. In 21 there are 2 tens and 1 units. If we subtract 1 unit from the 8, so remains are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We subtract 8 from 8, subtract 1. So remains are, let's sum 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many remains? 7. 7 is your unit. Let's jump to the tens place. So tens place numbers are 9 and 2. 9 tens and 2 tens. We subtract, if we subtract 2 tens from 9s, remains are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We subtract how many? Only 2. So remains are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many remains are? 77. We will get the answer 77. In 77, there are 7 tens and 7 units. Got it? Yes, 98 minus 21, the answer is 77. Is there any worry? There is no worry problems. Next one. 75 and 30. You know very well tens and units. In 75, there are 7 tens and 5 units. In 30, there are 1 ten and 3 units. If we subtract 3 units from the 5, so remains in subtract, if we subtract 1 ten from 7, what is the remains? Let's check it. Yes, okay. Firstly, 5 minus 3. 5 is the big number, 3 is the small number. So firstly, we subtract 3 units from 9. Sorry, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We subtract only 3. So remains 1, 2. How many units remains? 2 units. Let's come to the 10th place order. So 7 minus 1. We subtract 1 10 from 7. So remaining 10, let's check now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We subtract only 1. So remains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Finish? Yes. Shall we go to the next one? 3, what is? 88 under 21. Already? Already what is? 8 tens and 8 units, 2 tens and 1 units. Yes, let's solve this problem. 8 minus 1. If we subtract 1 unit from 8, check it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We subtract how many units? Only 1. So remains are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So remains are 7. Finish? Yes. What's the tens place numbers? 8 minus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We subtract 2. So remains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer is 67. In 67, there are 6 tens and 7 units. Okay. Next, fourth one, 76 and 23. 76 is a big number and also 23 is small number. Yes, if we subtract 3 units from 6, how many units remains? Andre, we subtract 2 tens from 7. How many units, how many tens remains in tens place? Shall we? Chakma, okay. 6 minus 2, 3. 6 minus 3. So, remains 1, 2, 3. So, how many?